Welcome to Mona Jane Paints.
In this case,
we have a canvas. I will draw. We'll do some mixed media, y'all.
Alright.
Before I get started, I wanna eat a sweet treat. Another cute rice cake. Eat it up, Nas. Red bean. It's really good, y'all. There are actually chunks of red bean in it. The last one I ate was green. A matcha flavored mochi with a softer consistency of red bean. This one's delightful. Okay. What is this, y'all? Mount Fuji. I painted this in 2014. I was doing paint night at the time. Quick paint.
You know, and
drink and eat. And so,
yeah.
Paint, drink, and eat at restaurants. So I would perform. So it was kind of like a performance artist type of deal. And I was just a shy girl. Quiet. Just want to keep to myself. But I have to force myself to perform. To be in character. Oh, sorry, I have to giggle because... I can be nice and kind and genuine and courageous, willful, determined. To live every day in passion and romance. Live for the day and the moment.
Okay, so, yes, I was doing paint night for a while. I was able to teach adults who were
either sober or super lush, so it was great. To be able to hold and control a room. I need your attention over here, y'all. Hello. Let's get this going. Okay. Remember, drink your water. Let's do this. So we're doing a Sharpie drawing method. So I have different sizes. Not sponsored, by the way. I use a thick one for more closer foreground proximity, and I use the fine Sharpie for more of a distance. And I also have them in color, so let's do this. Let's start with Mount Fuji back there. Ooh, hello. I'm just going to define the line. some trees in the background here. Maybe a little mountain back there. Have you been to Japan? If you haven't, it's all good. Just save up. And one day, you'll get there. I know I did. It took a while. Live for the moment, live for a dream. Okay. Next, I'm going to use thick Sharpie. Here we go. I believe these were trees or bushes, right? I'm going to exaggerate it. And this was like a rolling hill of some sort, right? How's that sky back there? You like that? Should we just leave it? Let's just stop for now. I'm going to switch it up. I'm going to actually head back there and get another canvas. This one. This should be dry already. Oh, this is going to be fun. That's why I like drawing on canvases. You don't have to worry about drawing time. It's using Sharpie, okay. Let's do this. I'm going with the flow. Welcome to my process, yo, in my studio. A secret place at a show, as you know, much to anyone. But to you, my friends, I will.
Ooh.
For you, I will. Lovely. Just gonna enhance. Enhance. Lines. There we go. Beautiful. Ooh, I forgot there's some lines over here. Gotta be more mindful of where those lines are. Because that also changes the look, the precision of these lines to the viewer. Like, where should I be paying attention? This is fun, y'all. Highly recommend drawing on canvas. So much fun. Do you y'all have your own business on the side? Are y'all entrepreneurs out there? Trying to network, meet people, meet quality. I'm looking for quality. That's what I'm looking for. Quality. This is so much fun. So far away this morning. No, literally, I did. And I listened to that song too. It helps. If I can go back to middle school, I'd run track and field. That would be fun, huh? Are y'all an athlete? I just run. That's what I would do. Run so far away. Just go so far away. Break time and space. Oof. Crack the code, yo. That would be so cool. Freak people out. Even the smallest people can win gold medals. Mm. Ultimate strength. Oof. You need some strong genes, right? You need an army. I would like some good intellectual, strong, broad strength. Oh, gosh. Life is good, y'all. Right? Wake up every morning. Tell yourself that life is good. Life is fun. Life is free. Mm-hmm. And you travel back and forth. The world to make sure that everyone lives and thrives. Check up on my family. Make sure my friends and community are safe in this world. Ooh. any questions about my process or what my work looks like or represents, feel free to comment down below. It's a good time for a... Oh! Remember to sign your work. That's Mona in katakana. That's ready to be for sale. What do you think? Yeah? Let's just keep it as that. Let's sign it. And that's ready. Thank you for watching. I'm Mona Jane. And I draw too. Like, share, subscribe, ring that bell, comment, and question down below. Remember, take care of yourself first. Then, you can take care of others. Coming to you from the Bay Area. Much love.